officially fighting back against a provision moving up on Capitol Hill in the Senate that would block the president's ability to cut that deal with ZTE. I just spoke with Mark Short, the president's legislative director, who's leading the effort here, who says that the White House is reaching out to the relevant committee chairs and leadership up on Capitol Hill. They'd like to change that language. He says they've got more education to do up on Capitol Hill, and that the president very much believes that this ZTE deal is part and parcel of the overall negotiations with China over North Korea. The president views this deal as something that's important to him. I also asked Martin Short, by the way, about the AT&T Time Warner decision that you guys have just been talking about. He said there's not a lot of chatter in the building here at the White House about that decision, despite the fact that we had the president campaigning against it in 2016 and commenting on it as president of the United States opposed to the merger. The president's position got rolled yesterday by that federal judge. Nonetheless, though, they're saying here not a lot of chatter at the White House about that merger.